aid. The students at One Triad High School are getting a big career boost before they even head to college. Michelle Kennedy talked to students at Atkins High School about the Certified Nursing Assistant Program.
This is the first year of the Certified Nursing Assistant Program at Atkins High School of Biotechnology in Winston-Salem. Students will leave here job ready and have a foundation for other degrees.
I want to be a neonatal nurse, so go to college and become a nurse.
As CNAs, they learn the basic tasks to take care of a patient, to provide their activities of daily living, to the time that they actually practice their skills in the clinical lab, and then they go out into the facility and they work with patients. And the whole time we're watching to see, you know, how they're communicating with the patients.
Blood pressure's good.
We actually went to Oak Forest Health and Rehab. We rotated through the chronic and acute units. I also rotated them through with the wound care nurse. They got to go and observe different kinds of wounds.
Health occupation instructor Linda Colson says students have developed their characters as well.
I saw students sitting down and talking with these patients. I saw them building relationships.
I have a lot more patience now. Before, I ain't want to deal with people that had a lot to say, but now I learned to listen.
Principal Spencer Hardy says students will have a competitive advantage in the job market when they graduate.
As a person starting out, they have that license that will open a door for them.
There are 8 students in the program this year, and all of them hope to work as certified nursing assistants to help them pursue their college degrees. Michelle Kennedy, WXII 12 News.